Hello guys, welcome to Brilliant Strategy Official. Today I am going to share you a very short video that how you can analyze the US stock market Nasdaq by just using TradingView two indicators. One is Order Block Finder and the other one is EEI. They both are editorial choice. So basically you just have to open any of the stock and you can see that I just put the big triangle one is EEI. And the order block finder will show you the bullish and bearish pattern. So as you can see that the current market is at 171.88, but soon it will drop. Let's say if it drop to the 160, then it will form a triangle nearly pattern. You just have to buy a quick scalp of 165 and sell it at 165, means $5 profit on per share. You can also analyze not only Apple but Airbnb too. It is the both are based on Nasdaq. As you can see that the market soon will make bullish or bearish order block of major support and resistance, and the triangle will form. When the triangle will form, then definitely you can buy from that level and it can go infinite. Thank you so much.